Hello there. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can delete cookies in Safari browser. To delete the cookies, click on their settings button, then click on preferences. After that, you click on the privacy. After that, click on the details. Then it will show you all the cookies that are set by the different websites on your browser. To remove all the cookies, all you have to do is click on remove all button. This is how you can delete all the cookies in Safari. If you like this video, hit like button. Thank you.